Hello everyone, I will make a short video on how to remove the switch, window switch. I will post a link in the description how I remove this door panel. If you want to remove the door panel, if you want to remove the switch, you can see here, this is the cable that came inside here. You need to push here. You need to push here, and after that pull the cable. After that, the window switch have four, let's say, clips, but they are not clips. There are two on this side, two on the other side. You must put something here and take it like this, and do the same to the other side. Okay, this is your switch. You can paint it or you can replace it with a new one. Okay, this is how you take the window switch out. Thank you and bye bye.